Dr. Genesio Oku-Oleng, a primary healthcare physician, has plans to expand the facility to include wards and a theater to improve maternal health. He has urged leaders to always represent their constituencies by prioritizing service delivery.
You need people to be at the ministerial level to lobby for your people. All the health centers in our districts are dilapidated. If you need somebody up there, you can lobby and improve them. But I remember one message I told my people. If you don't send me to parliament or you send me to parliament, I'm still going to help my people. I'm still going to help you. That promise which I told them in 2016 that if I don't go to parliament, I'll still help you. He's here.
Reverend Father Maurice Otiang, the parish priest for Orum Catholic Parish, says Otuge is the most disadvantaged district in Lango sub-region. Otuge has the most problems compared to other districts in Lango. During the dry season, we experience incursions by Karamoja cattle raiders. It is also affected by drought, a sign that poverty is severe. We should unite as leaders to develop Otuge. Diseases are killing people in the villages, and children are dying of malaria due to poor services. We are requesting that you utilize the facility very well to benefit us. If you politicize this, it will not help us. I'm requesting Otuge District Local Government to work together. Let us shun divisions for development. I ask culture and religious leaders to unite politicians. The jealousy and hatred people are talking about, it's us politicians who are breeding it. We are conflicting amongst ourselves, and we are passing it to our voters. I want religious leaders to get a forum and sit these politicians down. Such disagreements retard development. Report compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.